What the fuck happened? Where is everyone? Oh shit, oh fuck, it hurts so much. Well, Matt, this is what you train for. Okay, let's first find, first things first, let's find some supplies. Where the fuck is Austin? My buddy. Oh! Austin, are you okay?
Sure.
Okay, it's good to see you alive because everyone else is dead. Let's rummage through some of these suitcases because they don't need them anymore. And find some supplies.
Yeah, they're dead. I guess they don't.
Okay, so we got some bread here, we got some cake, some baked potatoes, some pumpkin pie, a bunch of coal. I got to pick. Oh, you're throwing me tools. Thank you.
Yeah.
You found how much?
Hold on, I still got more.
How much did you find in all this, all these?
That was just the what I just opened.
Oh my god. I'm gonna go check this one over here. Oh my god. Look at this. What, there some rich ballers are flying here. Go look in that chest. Or that chocolate box. Suitcase.
And then there's this.
Bite
if maybe puts it on. What the fuck?
Some rich baller is flying this flight.
No. Goddamn kid.
Creature.
What?
Oh, so these are, so this is probably someone's flying with pets here.
I'm not taking the dirt.
We're gonna need it to plant some of those things because there is no dirt. This is a desert island.
Okay, well, I think our first order of business is to build a damn house.
Okay, there's some other stuff here.
Actually, wait here.
Yeah, this is gonna kind of be our house because
I got a compass, a map, and a clock for you.
Thank you.
Also, I have shears and flint and steel.
There's also
lava in this.
Cobble gen?
Yes. So? This is also a chatting table.
Oh my god!
That's a lot of food.
Here's Wilson. Hey, Wilson!
What?
I got Wilson. I'm gonna put him in the house.
Wait, you... Okay.
Wilson's gonna
go right
here. Wilson!
Okay.
Okay, so...
I'm gonna
work on some type of, farm. Oh, there's dirt right here.
Yeah, I know, that's why I wasn't too concerned.
Okay. I'm gonna work on the farm. I said that already, you know.
Yeah, you did.
I'm still, there's still, a bit of, I'm still messed up from the accident. Thank you for building that crap for me.
I also build us a couple more chests.
So we can move the stuff out of the boxes.
You could do better than dirt.
You know what? It's a survival, just calm down.
Do you want my hose?
I have a hose.
Want this?
I have a hole.
You want me to just...
I'll leave the farming to you.
Okay.
So I guess take these as well.
What is this? Oh, you know what, extra shears. Okay.
You want my foot and steel as well?
We just hold your goddamn horses.
Sorry.
It's okay. Okay, I don't need very much.
I made us some more chests.
Okay, thank you.
I'm gonna start moving stuff over.
We need those potatoes.
Oh, you want those? Here.
Yeah, don't cook them all.
Here, give them all to you. I'm moving stuff to the jets.
Okay. Your iron.
Not organized.
Your iron pick, by the way, will break those suitcases so that we don't lose them. Because they're actually really good, those suitcases. I'll explain it to you later.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Did he stack? Okay. I'm going to...
I made beds.
Thank you.
I would advise we use them.
Have the dirt on you? Oh, don't waste those pets. I need to build a fence with them to keep them safe. You have more dirt? Oh my goodness. Do you have the dirt on you, Austin? Or is it in one of these suitcases still? Suitcase that has the dirt in it? I do. Double doors or just a single door? Austin, you're not saying much. Are you still traumatized from the accident? Everything's growing, everything's doing its job. I need another tree to spawn. And we can get the farm going. Austin went out adventuring. He'll be back soon. Hi, Wilson. How's it going back there? He kind of blocked you in here. So we next, when Austin gets back, we will make a cobble gen. And, we can get doors to the house. Okay. I have this. Okay. Right now it's just opening. This in. And I need to change out this stuff. Actually, I should be using my shovel. Cause it's one hit kill. There we go. And change this out with dirt. Cows, chickens, sheep, pigs, where's the squadrons? 1, 2, 3, 4, oh. 1, 2, 3. I need one that has mycelium in it. So. No. Suitcases are empty. These have grown. Sugarcane is going to grow very slowly because I don't have it on sand. And bamboo is already starting to grow. Great. And I have a whole bunch of extra seeds. Oh yeah, there's llamas. There we go.